Hi friends, welcome to GyanGanga e-learning platform. Today our session is on flow diagram, a QC tool which is used in problem solving techniques. Before starting our session, I will request all the members to go, new members to go through our videos and understand it. If they like our videos, they are requested to like, comment and subscribe our channel. Don't forget to press our bell button to get the notification of newly uploaded videos on our channel. So friends, let's start our today's topic, flow diagram. Why do we use flow diagram? The flow diagram helps you analyze the number of steps and the time required for each step to detect bottleneck, unnecessary step, repetitions and other obstacles. When to use flow diagram? When you want to describe activities, identify problem, identify causes of problems and detect bottlenecks, or to identify the source of generation, the source of detection, in that case we use flow diagram. As per Dr. Juran, 4-step approach under detailed flow diagram are: examine decision making symbol, examine activity symbol, examine each document symbol or database symbol, and relook. Such type of questions are usually asked in frequently asked questions or knowledge tests. Here are the steps which shows how to draw the flow chart. This is the theory part. In next video, in future, I will share you how to draw a flow chart in assembly process, in weld shop process and paint shop process. Let's move to the next step. There are different symbols which we are used in flow chart to indicate the different ways of actions in the process. We use circle for the connector. Rectangle is used for the representing as an activity. Diamond represents decisions. Arrow indicates transportations. D indicates delay. Triangle indicates or represent storage. Square and a circle in it indicates operation and inspections. Next shows terminal. Next means database and the document symbols. These are all the symbols which we are using in flow chart diagrams. There are three types of flow diagrams. One is linear flow diagram or flow chart, which is also known as high level flow diagram. A high level flow diagram is a diagram that displays the sequence of work steps that make up a process. This tool can help identify rework and redundant or unnecessary steps within a process. The second type of flow diagram are detailed flow diagram, also known as deployment flow diagram. Detailed flow diagram shows the actual process flow and identifies the people or group involved at each steps. Horizontal line defines customer or supplier relationships. This type of chart shows where the people or a group fit into the process sequence and how they are related to each other throughout the process. In frequently asked questions, the question may come at like supplier end, which type of flow diagram can be used? In that case, our answer is detailed flow diagram. Let's move to the third type of flow diagram, and that is opportunity flow diagram, which is also known as matrix flow diagram. And matrix flow diagram is a variation of the basic linear type, differentiate process activities that add value from those that add cost only. So in this, there are two parameters which are shown, that is the value added and second one is the cost added. Let us, for example, end of process inspection might be instituted because of defect, error or omission that occurs in the past. Other CAO step may depend on action in supplier process, waiting for approval or the availability of the equipment. Let's see what are the benefits of flow diagram. Because of flow diagram, it becomes a very easy, it creates a visual map of the process. It becomes very easy to identify and understand the process. It identifies the time lags and envious steps. Flow diagram identifies process that needs improvement. Flow diagram needs major or minor inputs in the determines the major and minor inputs in the process. Flow diagram promotes process understanding. It depicts customer and supplier relationships. Friend, hope you like this video. If you like this video, we request you to like, comment and subscribe our channel. And don't forget to press the bell button. More videos will be uploaded on the channel. See you soon again. Till then, bye.